All right, it's time for some Star Wars. Gotta click this play button. Yeah, Star Wars will launch the game. All right. Oh, I thought you were dead. What's hitting me? Wait, can I go up there? Oh. No, not really. Okay, I'll go in the hole. If there isn't a troop, kill him. Set blasters on full. Oh, I can't go up the other side from here. All the good stuff. Oh, that's a door. Excuse me. That's a far drop. Ah. How do you make that jump? Oh yeah, force jump. I think you can go up in there. Hang on a second. Ah! What else do I do in this room? Is there nothing else to do? Invisible wall right there. Oh, Blast him. Yeah, I saw it coming. Stuff. Oh, there's nothing in there. Oh, come on. Oh. Did that even do anything? Window. Oh, that just let me go in. Okay. Movement's really weird right now. What is happening to my movement? What do you mean, secret area? I wasn't supposed to go this way? Another secret area? Where am I supposed to go if this isn't the way? This is really wonky. The bullets are curving? I guess I'll go down. Just kidding. This is very disorienting. Oh, let me in. Wait. Wait a minute. Do I want to go up that way? Can I go up that way? This is giving me vertigo. Oh my god. No, go! Oh, I'm just back here again. It's not letting me go where I want. Oh my god, I don't know if I keep doing this. I don't know what to do. Oh wait, can I jump through that window? Do not jump. Good, okay. There's gotta be something for me to do in this room. There's no window there. Wait a minute. Ah! Alright. Damn it. I mean, that's gotta be what I'm supposed to do, right? That's the only thing that makes sense right now. Aw, I didn't mean to jump that high. Cue the death reel. Damn it! Ah! Okay, this must not be what I'm supposed to do. There has to be a way to turn this off. I just don't know how. It's not that. Alright. I'm back in the secret area. I just can't go up there. I also apparently can't go down there. Let's go look around. Wait, is that a door? No. Do it. Do it. Keep doing it. I just want to see if he can kill himself. Wow, is your blaster really that weak? Alright, I give up. This is just taking all the way back out. Well, that wasn't that exciting. Alright. Let's reload. I can almost get it in. Oh, come on. I'm trying to throw it into it. Just going right through the ceiling right there. Ah! Oh, it doesn't last very long. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, I still have my ammo. You know what? I'm just gonna keep trying to get in this hole. Because that's the only thing I can think of to do. But it's absolutely insane how hard that is. It's like a par 5 golf course. You have to throw a golf ball in there and hit with a baseball bat and get a hole in one. I mean, I can see people in there. You know what? Hang on a second. So. There might be a path I can take over there. Hang on. I took no damage from that? Okay, I'll take it. Alright. So, this hallway kind of intersects with that area. However, I can't tell if it's up or down from me. Okay, well, the room's right here. There's a hole in the floor? I don't know how to disable any of these. Just gonna take me back up. Oh wait, I haven't gone in this yet. Can I enter this? That doesn't give me access to anything. Didn't make that jump. That path isn't going to take me back that way, though. Yeah, I know I don't. Oh, wait. What did that just do? I can enter now. I can't enter that one, though. Alright, we're on track to get this done. Wait. I just want a circle. Okay. That's still not open. Understand. I thought I was about to figure everything out, but yep, now I'm even more confused. Nothing? Okay. Yeah, now I'm just back here. I don't understand. That didn't do anything for me. Now I'm just stuck in here. I can shoot them. Wait. Yeah, I'm just gonna reload it real quick. So it's off. Is there no other button anywhere? Me and do all that. Oh, so both of those being off, open that door. Oh, okay, bye. Alright, well, it's off now. And this just brings me back to where I was. So, what is happening now?
There's a T-88 shuttle. That rust bucket can't be used.
Okay, well, that's the level. Seeing. Sure, I'll give myself 2 ranks in seeing.
I finally get my chance to repay you.
Lovely, yes. Our master is on his way to the Valley of the Jedi as we speak. A fortune you will not be so lucky to experience.
Oh, you have a lightsaber. Oh, okay.
It is a mystery why one would call Gorgon pick twins.
Oh, you both have a lightsaber. Yours is huge.
They look nothing alike. They also don't battle alike. Pick is the enemy.
I like your aircraft navigation batons.
They are the clashing balance of opposites. One the voice, the other.
Here's back to Tains.
This combination.
Where do you go? Jeez.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I did it. Was I supposed to fight them in there? I don't think so. Oh my god. Wait. Now what? Oh, I need his head.
You idiot's brain is heavier than I imagined.
Okay.
Jan, can you pick me up at the top of this can?
That's what I do. Did I lock it behind myself? Oh, there's a door right here. I can almost make that. I can't make that one. Whoa! Wait, have I been here? I don't understand where else this would go. Yeah, I've been there. I didn't mean to run to an elevator, but that worked for me. You need the red key. Wait a minute. Oh, the weird elevator. Oh, there's the red key. And there's the green key. I just scared the shit out of myself pressing the wrong button.
You need the blue key. Up. 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 All right, I'll go up. You piece of shit. Ah, oh, I messed that up. I highly doubt that's what I'm supposed to do. Blue key. Alright, let's go find blue key. One word, blue key. Let's try that again. Up this one, wasn't I? What? Okay. That one doesn't want to come down. That one doesn't want to come down. I'm missing something here. I didn't get the jump off. Apparently it didn't want to jump. How did I make that to the platform before? Well, definitely not like that. Honestly, that might get me to the door. I didn't even get going fast enough. I have no idea how I made this jump before. Damn it. Alright. I'm going way back.
Because I have no idea where else I have to go. At least the elevator comes back. Oh, there's blue key. All right, let's forget blue key. That's not gonna take me to blue key. Wait a minute. An objective. I didn't mean to press that. Damn it. Oh, I have not saved it, I don't think. I saved it right here. Oh yeah, not that one. Alright, we got blue key. Where the hell does this go to? Oh. I guess I didn't have to do any of that jumping around. Wait, what's on this way? The way I have to go, apparently. Can't jump in.
Where is that Jan?
I think that should do it, Ouija.
Docking sequence initiated. I just went right through it.
The valley is being prepared for you, my lord.
Very good, Saris.
What a weirdo. It's like looking at a CRT on a CRT on a CRT.
I can see Jerick's men. They've already gotten their hooks into this place. I've got to get to the top of that tower.
You're just gonna get into more trouble.
That's when you bail me out.
All right. Come on, go. Go, go. What? Did you see the body go flying? Oh my god. What shot be? Oh. Well, that worked. Supposed to go from here, like, do I jump down? What's going on down there? Looks like someone's weapon just got stuck down there. All right, let's go back this way. Nope, nothing. I'm stuck. I can't move. There we go. Oh. You guys have fun with that. Wait, I'm back here again. Okay, I haven't been here yet. Whoa, I had a rocket stuck to me? How do you get that off? What the hell? What do you mean? Okay, wait. Come on. There you go. It just gets stuck to me and I can't do anything about it. Thank you. you.
This has got to be bad for my health.
What? Oh, it's armor. Wait, what was the point of going in the water? This is just the way you'd have to get out? Well, that's stupid. In here, then. Ah, oh, I missed that. I have to ask, who the hell's shuffling a bag of Doritos? What the fuck is that? That scared the fuck out of me. I fucking hate going underwater in games, and that just topped it for me. Okay, I guess I'll keep going this way. Don't want it. No, go away. No. Got him. I can't get up in there. There we go. Oh my god, they just keep coming! This one back where I already came from. Wait, is there something else that the expert over here too? Can't go in there.
I get to wipe your putrid taste from the Force.
Are you just a floating torso? Why are you just a floating torso?
To the one called War. A bitter individual that loathes all and holds loyalty to few.
Yep, it's a floating torso. holding a glowing carrot. Muscle, there
is hatred. It is this hate that keeps his aging body strong.
Why are you running? I'm making that. That's the gun I want. He got too close and the door's closed behind me. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. ET is angry. Okay, wait. Takes a lot of hits. Well, that wasn't that hard after I took my lightsaber out.
You've started your journey to the dark side, but that is not enough.
Looks like I can't bail you out of trouble this time.
Strike her down and realize your true destiny as a dark Jedi, your true power.
What do you mean persuasion? Under what circumstance am I going to have to influence somebody? Like, how it just gave me 2 stars after that. You know what? Why not? I'll put some into persuasion. I don't know what that's going to do. The fuck force power did he just use? Blinding light? See you later, giant space blimp. Wait, I have a time limit? Oh, this is weird. Oh, yeah, let's put some shield belts over there, but then let's put a mine so it just negates everything. Whoa, what killed me? What?
Kyle, you must get to your ship.
You must get to your ship. It's almost Kermit the Frog talking to me right now. Just run. Alright, let's not just randomly combust again. What is exploding on me? This is bullshit! I don't think I should have jumped out that way. Supposed to be doing right now. Do I go back? Let me in. Oh my God. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I don't know where I'm actually going. I can't get in here. It goes somewhere. I can't get in. Okay, well now what?
I was trying to see if I can jump to the ship. And that's what I was supposed to do. Really? See you later, Space Blimp. Nice knowing ya. Well, that's unfortunate. He broke it.
Such a bad fall. But you'll be glad to know I found your lightsaber. Want it? Very distinctive. Oh. Not so distinctive now.
That was mine. Excuse you.
Tell Jarek that this Jedi will soon join the dead.
Oh, oops. Jedi. He deserves a battle.
That's your dying last words.
Out of all the dark Jedi I have met, Saris is the one I can say I fear.
Oh, look, the power up for lightsabers right there. Arenas of the
Force, she is a master, a perfectionist. Quiet and reserved.
Very big lips. Angular face.
A very dangerous bow.
Your lightsaber is a line. No, it's a dot. I'm not sure what this force persuasion's supposed to do. Wait. Where'd she go? What just happened? I still have my backup tanks. Did she just get rid of my weapon? Oh, that wasn't smart. Light surge? What is light surge? I'm taking sight damage. Oh, okay. Where'd she go? Gonna follow me in here? Okay. Where are you? Oh, hi.
Damn it.
Why'd she yell too? What? That didn't even make sense. Why would she yell with me? That did nothing. I don't understand. Oh, that finally worked! I kept pressing it before and nothing would happen. Oh, there's health right there too. That's good to know. Oh, this would be so easy if I could just keep dealing. Oh my god. Dropped. Alright, let's get healing up. That is so useful. Time for the final showdown. Okay. Okay. AT-AT. That's the first one I've seen of those. Wait, why are there two buttons right here? Okay. Get in the hole! Oh my god.
It's not gonna get in there, is it? Oh my god. I don't know how I'm supposed to be able to get in here. I'm not going in there. I can fly. Whoa, I went flying. Okay, that worked. Blast. You're the only one in here. Who are you telling besides yourself to blast me? I want to keep going up. Oh, that was not fair. Very rude. Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a way for you to make that jump. Come on. Like, right about there. Nope, I'm not taking that. I'm making this jump. Ah, oh, come on! Oh, then I hit that ledge. Whoa! Why did that launch me so high? All I do is tap. That's weird. So, what if... Oh, that might work, actually. Right here. Ah. Oh, I hit that ledge. This is a good spot. This is a good spot. I can do this. Damn it. Got it. don't know if I just skipped part of this level or something, but I did it. I didn't mean to do it twice. Oh, come on! There we go. That.
I'm getting in that way.
Aw, really? Didn't mean to press that. Once again, did not mean to press that. Wait, there's nothing else up here? That is doing nothing for my vision. Just ammo. Or health, and I'm full. Wait. Where am I supposed to go here? Didn't mean to do that.
Yeah.
Hello, Captain Morgs. Yep, he's back at it again. Doesn't do anything? Why is that there? All right, what if I just go down here then? It's already in there. I think I have to go up there. But I don't know how to get up there. This is just a dead end, isn't it? Yeah. Where did I come from? I don't even remember. Oh! I didn't notice that before. I wonder if that did anything for me. There I go, press the wrong button again. That apparently. I think I get what I'm supposed to do. Not quite that. It just lets me walk around down here if I jump too far up. There we go. Wait. What? Wait, can I hit that switch in here now? Okay. Yay. Alright, I have no idea how much more I have of this game, but I am going to have to save that for another time. Sorry that you just tuned in, Captain Morgs, but I need to take a break. I've been at this for almost 2 hours now. I will be streaming again tomorrow, though. Thanks everyone who is watching for watching, and have a good day.